totally forgot about mimics. Mimics are a thing in this game. Yep, they certainly are. New information.
Yo, conspiracy. Ash is a clone. That's why he never ate.
Recording this? Joint transcripts are fun. They are not. It's like mental scrapbooking. You both save the moments that matter. Dear future us, today, future us, we are not calling ourselves.
Oh my god, that
should be enough to synthesize Danielle's voice. Enough to spoof the lock on deep storage, anyway. Also, I've been monitoring noetic field signatures around the station when I can. With humans, the signal barely registers. The Typhon make a strong ripple by comparison. But with the Coral, my instrument readings are erratic. I'm not sure what it means. The sooner we get your arming key, the better.
Nope, this sounded serious, so I wanted to shut my chance by that.
Our game on the transcripts. Yes, I know using the memory, it's not right. I can't be having this conversation. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna lose my job for even talking to you about this. What? What? Exactly. What you're going to do is have dinner with me. What? You say what a lot when you should say
it's just
yes.
Me and this one other dude, seriously. That is a one-on-one in this loop. He tried to put my shit on fire.
See, all settled. Don't worry about
sorry,
the transcripts. It's not against regulation.
It'd take a little more
so,
than that.
Are you gonna invite me to this game or not? Dear future us, today, future us, we are not calling ourselves that. Today, I was able to convince my beautiful but stubborn partner to stay in bed and not report for an extra shift. And this is the reward I get. Had a meeting with the great Alex Yu today. He gave me one of his bullshit I'm sorry's with no resolution. Between him and Morgan, it's like a tradition. Yu family sorry. Was it as insincere as a Danielle show apology? No. Danielle, I'm not saying working with him is easy, but did you just compare me to him? To that arrogant sack of shit? Danielle, this has to stop. You're right. Get out. We're done. Danielle! I said get out.
There's no time on these.
Danielle. Trying to reach Abby, but she's not answering.
Please. Don't come.
Emma?
Please. No. No.
Emma, I can barely hear you.
Safe.
Is Abby with you? Are you okay?
It's not me. It's not. I won't do it. You can't.
Abigail, I'm recording this time.
You too, Emma.
It's fine. Danielle's joining us. She'll cover us if we get into trouble. She said yes.
We negotiated.
I had to say yes to some things, too.
Oh, wow. I found... So, the only transcriber...
You're safe now. The beast, they cannot get in. But, look at this. We have food, but no water. This pressure regulator, it is broken. System automatic cut off until fixed. You can find a replacement part in greenhouse, I think. With water, we can wait for rescue. No water? Huh. Do the favor, I'll let you into freezer. That's where I hid all the puppets the beast sent first. Maybe they have useful things for you. No?
This is mail service for delivery to the Congo Bay. I don't understand why he doesn't just come up here. Please eat something.
Oh. You're safe in here. And you? How do you have this already? You are thinking in front of time? Here, I open freezer now, like I promised.
Well,
lots of dead puppets and supplies.
Have to be very thorough. I wonder what he says if I repair it and then fix it.
Huh?
I won't be able to do that my
and
next
you.
Playthrough.
And you. I already hear this name before. Where? Did you check greenhouse? I already hear this name before. Where?
I'm about to get frozen, aren't I? Oh boy. Yep. Okay.
Try and stop, piece of junk. Are you awake, Emu? Frozen dead, maybe? I take puppets story screen. I see all the names in the list. Your name, too. Means you listen from now on. I know who you are, M.U., daughter of William U. William, Transtar, always playing with lies. Now, maybe I watch these beasts eat you, like you tried to feed me to them. Or, cold kills you first, make you into a frozen puppet.
Alright, he's got some beef with me.
Detected.
I think he wanted me to put the water in so he could get the freezer back on. Ice.
Morgan? If you're here, then Abby didn't make it, did she? I don't... Nothing more that I can do for you right now. But look, be careful. There's someone else in crew quarters pretending to be the cook. His tracking bracelet's from Psychotronics, but the ID doesn't make any sense. I think he's the one that killed Abby. If you can, make sure he doesn't get off the station. I'll see what else I can do to help from out here. For as long as I can. Goodbye, Morgan.
Yesterday's batch was an abysmal failure. Piss poor route initiation. However, Dr. Lin from Psychotronics was kind enough to provide me with a sample of material that should multiply the effectiveness of the phytohormones when applied to already mature plants. I expect reduced time to maturity, increased yield, and an above-normal salutary effect. Hopefully, it doesn't taste like shit. I just need permission to run the plan through the fabricator.
Dr. DeVries promises to make them as quick and painless as possible.
Looks out for you in that regard. You literally can't do the cook's quest and do a no needles playthrough at the same time.
Voice identification required. Please repeat the following words: bovine, corkscrew, proclivity, narrowness.
Bovine, corkscrew, proclivity, narrowness.
New operator. Transtar Pyramid 290 Medical Class Operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
I'm missing a significant amount of health. Hey. Did they just blow themselves up while I was thinking about... Yep. I thought about it, and they did it themselves.
Bruising,
cool.
Abrasion, fatigue. Nothing like it. Try to relax. Good as new. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
Maybe I am a telepath.
Dr. Yu, again, I want to thank you for the timely rescue. I hope you recall me. Dr. Igwe. Dio Igwe. Your brother, Alex, brought me to the station to head up neuromod research. I have one, but no aptitude template. We're saving it, but... well, now might be best. Here, I'm sure you could make better use of it. Microgravity upsets my equilibrium. I need to steady myself after the slow roll of the crate. I could feel it. It's overwhelming, you know? My stomach along with it. Closest I've ever come to vertigo. And claustrophobia. Must be a neuromod that could cure that.
Ronnie told us what happened in the Arboretum. Is anywhere on the station safe?
Oh, Ronnie's here.
Ronnie told us what happened in the Arboretum. Is anywhere on the station safe? Ronnie told us what happened in the Arboretum. Is anywhere on the station safe?
I like you better when you...
How did this all happen?
Okay.
Ronnie told us what happened in the Arboretum. Is anywhere on the station safe?
Captain Elazar will want to speak to you. We only recently learned you were in the station.
Oh, I'm getting sick of waiting for them to come to us.
You keeping the fort?
The what? I don't understand.
It's just a saying. It means, are you doing okay?
Oh, I am. Al, thank you.
Good to hear it.
Thank you for saving Officer Chaudhry, Dr. Yu. She has told us of the telepaths.
Katarina, it's been so long since I've seen you.
Yes, it feels like years.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Someone dedicated a shipping container to playing chess.
Oh. That's fun.
Alright, I've been on the other side of this door. That's freaking scary to see. Should've moved that body.
Thank you.
reference by name, but this, it has every name with corresponding ID numbers. Oh, Anna, thank you. You did it. Morgan, we can pull up his records, archived experiment logs. I've already asked a great deal of you, but if you could find that archive in deep storage, I'll finally know what happened to my father. His name was Yuri Andronov.
V0106-5532. What are you doing in the ceiling, Alejandro? I think he also lost his head. Unfortunate. It's not how you get a head in life.
Morgan, I won't be joining you. Don't worry, there's no trick. Just a gift from your big brother. It's the truth, like I promised. Took me a while to dig it up. Someone wanted to hide it from you. My computer, another video. Give it a look and we'll talk. I'm sending you the password, assuming you haven't hacked your way in yet.
My name is Morgan Yu. Year is 2035. I'm aboard the Telephone Research Facility. What else?
Why are we making this video?
Right. Because my big brother is paranoid. Psychometric data is showing statistically significant variance in personality patterns between trial runs of the new neuromods. Whatever. I feel more like myself than ever. I mean, look at this. We did it, Alex. It's real.
Enjoy it while you can, because in a few minutes, it'll all be gone when we strip out the neuromods and reset.
I know, including my memory of it.
No way around it. Let's talk about the backup.
So, the Typhon organisms have been producing an elaborate structure. Material is unknown, purpose unknown. My gut tells me it's kind of a neural framework, but externalized. Still waiting on analysis to confirm. In the meantime, I've given Alex the design for a device I think could shut it down, if it ever broke containment. Alex just has to grow a pair and commit.
You don't have to take all the credit. What if it doesn't work?
It'll work. Trust me. What else are we going to do? Blow everything up? That won't save us.
And if it does work, is it worth it?
The people that come after us will be smarter, stronger, immortal. They can judge us if they want. But they'll know they exist because of the things we did. I'm ready. Do it.
Why does it feel like there's no good lip syncing in that video?
Well, there you have it. Everything I've done is what you've asked me to do. I didn't think you'd believe me unless you heard it from your own mouth. The tests, they changed you. Not a lot at first, but eventually, the constant stripping of your memory. I didn't know who you were anymore. All I want is to have my sister back so we can finish what we started. The device you mentioned is an advanced version of the Null Wave. It's the only way to stop the Typhon without destroying everything we've been working toward. We're just missing some scan data from the Coral to complete the design. Help me finish this, Morgan. And then, you can have my arming key. I don't believe you want to use it anymore, but you can have it. I left a chip set for you on my desk. You'll need to upgrade your psychoscope to scan the coral. I'll send you the scan locations.